Hi everyone, a very warm welcome to Look Gorgeous. So this is that part of the month which many of you wait excitedly. So today I'm going to reveal the products of Look Gorgeous December 2017 subscription box, which is obviously going to be December special, Christmas special and winter special for sure. So you can just see the look, which is all paired up with green Christmas tree and red Santa Claus. So I hope that you guys like this look. If you guys like it, then keep on watching the video by the end, because I'm gonna show you how I created this look as well while random chit chat thing. So make sure to watch the video till the end, and I'm gonna start the video with just revealing the products of whatever you're gonna get in the Look Gorgeous December 2017 box. Before watching this video, I would really appreciate if you can give this video a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel by clicking on that red Santa Claus subscribe button down there, and also click on the notification bell next to it so that you don't miss any more videos like this. And also, I'm not forcing anyone of you to buy this box or anything like that. I'm just revealing the products. It's totally your call if you want to buy or if you don't want to buy. आप नीचे description box को check कर लीजिएगा अगर आप खरीदना चाहते हैं, ये जानने के लिए कि आप इस box को कैसे खरीद सकते हैं. You can pay by Paytm, you can pay by bank transfer, there is no COD available. If you like these products, you just have to pay me ₹550 by Paytm or by bank transfer in advance, and after that, in 6 days to 10 days, you will get your products. There is no proper Look Gorgeous box or anything like that. Basically, you are going to get the products which I'm going to tell you, safely packed in bubble wraps and box. So don't worry about that at all. So let me just start with the products one by one. Now, because it's a winter special box, so first thing which you're gonna get is this DIY Look Gorgeous winter cream, which has almond oil, which has aloe vera gel, which has rose water as well, which has vitamin E as well, which has aloe vera essential oil as well, and certain good things it has. It is really moisturizing, it is really nice on the skin, and you'll be seeing me applying this later in this video. You can just totally use this in the daytime as well as during the night time, and also you can use it for moisturizing your skin before makeup, because it is gonna help you your makeup glide on really smoothly. Plus it is packed with all good ingredients, so it's definitely good for your skin. It is anti-aging, it is anti-darkening, it like those dark circles and all in spots and things like that, because it has aloe vera gel, so it is going to fight with pimples as well if you apply it for a longer period of time. It has almond oil, which is well known for anti-wrinkles and also for under eye dark circles. It has all those moisturizing properties which you really need to use in your life. So first thing is that it is approximately 27 to 28 grams of product. It is not at all oily or anything on your face. You can use it even if you have sensitive skin, normal dry, any kind of skin, oily skin. I have oily skin and I use it and it totally works for me. It is not greasy at all, which is the plus point about it. Okay, so the second product of which you're gonna get is, let me pick up this thing. So this is Swiss Beauty eyeliner thing, which has a sketch eyeliner on the one side, which is beautiful. I have applied it and it works on eyeshadows, metallic eyeshadows as well. And on the back side, it has this metallic green eyeshadow as well. So basically, you're gonna get green eyeshadow because it resembles with the green Christmas tree. But after these eyeliners will be empty, then maybe I'll start giving you guys silver eyeshadow thing one. But definitely, there are more chances that you will get this green one only, and this beautiful sketch eyeliner definitely you can use every day, and green eyeshadow on some special occasions like Christmas or with your green dresses, definitely. So this is the second product. Let me just pick the third one. So third one is this matte nail polish from Swiss Beauty. So this is what I've applied on my left hand and it looks beautiful. The color is nice. It has a beautiful matte finish. The quality is good enough. And there are other colors as well available on my Instagram page. So you can select from there, from Swiss Beauty one as well. Or you can just simply tell me what color of nail paint you like, because it has all those disco colors, dark blue, blue, black, okay, and also the nude colors if you like nudes, white color, all matte, beautiful matte nail paint, trendy shades it has. Okay, so these are the three products. The fourth product which you're gonna get is this beautiful doll lip balm, which is a color changing product. It just changes the color after you apply it on your lips. It gives a beautiful dark pink color which lasts on your lips for a really long time, for almost all day, and it is really moisturizing for good amount of time as well. Then the next product which you're going to get is the fifth product, which is a pencil color changing lip balm. Again, it's a color changing lip balm, but this is going to give you a beautiful light pink, natural pink color, which will look like your own lips but a better color. Plus, it is really moisturizing and very good on your lips as well. So, talking about the next product, because it's Christmas and Santa Claus, we cannot forget about Santa Claus. Everyone loves Santa Claus and Christmas trees and those beautiful surprises which you get below your pillow. I used to get during my childhood days from my mother, and that's I think the most wonderful part of Christmas for me. And on Christmas Eve, I just used to cook some pizzas, and we all eat pizzas together, and maybe sometimes cake as well. I love cake and pizzas, seriously. Then you're gonna get this red liquid lipstick, which is not of extremely high quality but good enough quality for some special occasions, for sometimes, because this is how it is gonna look like on lips, which is a beautiful, vibrant, long-lasting red color. Maybe if you have very sensitive lips, it might not work for you, but it feels a little bit sticky when you first apply it, but after some time it is very comfortable and good enough on your lips as well. So the next product which you're gonna get is this, not this whole box, but definitely 5 capsules out of this thing. It is aloe vera and vitamin E serum for your hair. You're gonna get 5 capsules, so basically you can use it for 5 times whenever you wash your hair. I mean, after you wash your hair, entire dried hair, so that your hair looks really smooth, moisturized, and it's a really affordable serum. You can definitely buy the full box from my Instagram store as well, but it's always good to have something of sample size so that you know how the quality is and so that it works for you or it does not work for you. So here you're gonna get this. And last thing but not the least is a pair of socks. So you're gonna get a random pair of socks. It can be something like this, then it can be something like this as well. I bought this product, like something similar to this, in some branded range for 3 pairs for 1,000 rupees. Like, seriously, it is not that costly, obviously, and but quality wise it is exactly the same. I have used those pair of socks for my gymming times a lot, and I love those a lot. So this is how this one is. And then you can also get this one. It's a belly socks. It's that winter belly socks. Looks like a belly, but it's a warm socks, a pair of socks for you. So this is also a nice one. So basically, I'll just give you a quick recap of what all you're gonna get. Winter cream, number one. Number two, eyeliner and eyeshadow. You can count it has 2 products as well, so I'm gonna count it as 2 products, so 3 things. Then 4th product, this color changing lip balm. Then 5th again is this color changing lip balm. Then 6th is this 5 capsules. Then 7th is this red liquid lipstick. 8th is this 8th is this matte nail paint. Then 9th is this a pair of socks, any one pair of socks. And 10th, you're gonna get free shipping as well. So basically you're getting 10 things in just ₹550. So if you like any of these, go for the subscription box, check out the description down there, and WhatsApp me on my business number for order placement only. Just WhatsApp me there and you have to pay me ₹550 and that's it. I'll just send it by courier at your place. That's how easy it is. And now keep on watching the video to know how I created this look. Also, like the video, subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching. Let me just start with this winter special cream which I make, and many of you like seriously love this, seriously love the product which I make with love and by my hands. Thank you so much for that. Like, seriously, thank you so much for that. So this is how it looks like. It is very gel-like in consistency, not at all that oily greasy finish it gives. Definitely it does have almond oil, but it doesn't give that bad oily finish at all. It just moisturizes the face beautifully, and definitely it can be used before makeup as well. This will just help in making your makeup glide on so smoothly. Plus it's a perfect skincare product even in winters and even in summers as well, especially for your under eye areas. It has anti wrinkle properties, it has anti aging properties, it has anti pigmentation properties. It is perfect for getting rid of dark circles if you use this for longer periods of time. It just have all the benefits of aloe vera gel, then rose water, then almond oil, then also it has some more better natural ingredients as well. Simply taken this Olivia pan stick and I've applied it, and then I'm gonna buff it well, really well into my skin using this one of my favorite kabuki blending brush, and that's it.
And dead shape.
Now after blending the foundation really well into my skin, I'm just taking this MNHD high definition powder on the puff with which it comes with, and I'm just gonna take very little bit of it and I'm using it all over my face to set up my makeup. I'm now just preparing up my lips for the liquid lipstick, which I'm gonna apply later because it's winter and lips do get dry. Plus even if you don't want to apply the liquid lipstick, just simply use the doll lip balm or the pencil lip balm that you're gonna get in the subscription box, and this is gonna give you the dark pink color, the doll one, and that pencil one is gonna give you the light pink color. Color and the moisturizing effect stays on lips for a really very long time, especially the color is there almost all day long and moisturizing effect for quite a good amount of time, and the color kinds of get darker with time, so that's a plus point because it's gonna stain your lips and your lips are not gonna look bare at all. Then after I'm done with the application of doll lipstick, what I'm gonna do is I'm taking the Swiss Beauty Intense Liner in Diamond Eyeshadow, which you're gonna get in the subscription box, and it's all about Christmas green colors and those red colors, that festive look, not that simple subtle everyday look obviously, because you can also create the subtle look with just the winged liner eyeliner, but here I'm gonna use this wet eyeshadow on the back side as well. I'm just gonna open it up and gonna take this sponge thing which has that green eyeshadow, and I'm applying it almost all over my eyelid. If I apply a little bit of it, it gives a subtle wash of green color which does not look overpowering at all, so it basically is not going to look extremely pigmented at first when you apply it, but definitely you can dip it again. Okay, and then apply it on your eyelids to build this kind of intensity which you can see on the screen right now. So just take little by little and build it up all over your eyelids, or otherwise what you can do, just apply the extra thing on only the outer V of your eye so that it looks dark green and the other side looks light green only. So I'm not going to be really particular about how it is applying. I'm just going to make it really easy and that's it. So this is how the eyeshadow looks like, and you can definitely build the pigmentation as well. So now I'm done with the eyeshadow application. You can definitely smoke out the outer V of your eyelids by using some brown and black matte eyeshadows or those shimmer eyeshadows as well, but I'm not gonna do that. I just want to make it all really simple and easy and quick because I'm not that well. And I'm just gonna take this precise sketch eyeliner, which is on the back side of this thing. And it is kind of really precise, but I'm making a little thick eyeliner because I think that's gonna look better with this look. So I've applied it as a single line over my upper lash line, and then I'm just applying very little bit on my lower lash line, half part, half outer side. And then from that part, I'm just gonna take it upwards to kind of wing it up as well. And then I'm gonna connect this winged part with the line that I made. I'm definitely not at all good at applying winged eyeliners, but I'm always learning and there is definitely improvement. Because earlier it was really bad. So I'm done with applying the winged eyeliner over here, and I'm just gonna correct a little bit which is there on the lower side, extra part of it. And also I'm gonna do this side by myself and I'm gonna get back to you. So now I'm done with applying the eyeliner as well, and this is kind of the look which I got. Now I'm just gonna apply a little bit of this bronzer highlight and this blush thing, and I'll just get back to you, and then we will also apply the red liquid lipstick as well. Now I'm done with that eye makeup, and also I think this look is also perfect enough, nice enough, but I'm just gonna make it a little more glammed up by applying highlighter, blush and bronzer as well. So first I think I'm gonna take this bronzer thing because that is kind of easier for me to apply the bronzer or contour powder over here first, because it's just that easy thing. Then I'm just gonna take a little bit of blush on the same brush, and I'm gonna apply a little bit of it. And even if I apply too much of it, this Kylie Coco blush is not that intensely pigmented. It is really really light in color, but I actually like the blushes which are not intensely pigmented because that's just easy to use, and that also helps in making the makeup easy, and it doesn't make the blush look extra or weird cheeks or something like that. And I think I'm not able to connect with you guys but by just seeing in this. I'm very new to camera thing. Okay, so I'm done with this part of my cheek, and I'll just apply a little bit of bronzer over here, also a little bit over here, a little bit over here. Then on the sides of my nose, just to make my nose look a little bit thinner if that's possible. I really want my nose to be a little thinner in real life as well. Okay, then I'll just do this side as well, and here I'm applying my blush first. It's kind of a really random video. It's not that professional video or something like that. I'm just being myself in this video, but definitely speaking in English is not me at all. I'm sure about it. But a lot of you are from South India and you guys do not understand Hindi. That's the only reason I have to make my videos in English. Plus there's one more reason as well, which is something personal. I'm gonna apply the highlighter on my brow bones. I think that's it, a little bit on the bridge of my nose. And you can now see the color of this lip balm thing. It has become really beautiful dark pink now. So just be careful while applying your lip balm, because at first it seems to be transparent, but then it gives the color. and that's why it has given the color on my skin as well, because I wasn't careful at all while applying it. So I think that's it for this look basically, but then we just have to finish it off with this red liquid lipstick for sure, because we are getting it this in the subscription box. So I think I should try it. Color of the lipstick is really pretty. But it's not that moisturizing and good on your lips. Maybe a little bit. I think it's not perfect for sensitive lips. Because you can actually feel the smell of the chemicals and that tingling sensation on lips a little bit though. For someone who don't apply red lipstick usually but wants to experiment with a red lipstick for certain occasions, then definitely that person can use this lipstick for sure. Because it's a really, really affordable lipstick. Plus, you're getting it this in the subscription box, so it is not gonna cost you anything actually. So you can definitely use at that point of your life.